No. No, that's you. You're the bad bunny. Yeah. Okay, that's enough out of you. Next time you call me Collect. Okay, bye-bye. So how'd it go last night?
Home by 10, pants off in front of the computer by 10:01.
Nice. What about Sheila? You making any headway?
Well, we'll see. I'm taking her to lunch today.
So whoa. Don't do that. Okay, don't do lunch.
Why?
That's like the express lane to the friend zone.
What the hell's the friend zone?
See, when a girl decides that you're her friend, you're no longer a dating option. You become a complete non-sexual entity in her eyes, like her brother, or a lamp.
I don't want to be a lamp.
Yeah, well then don't be her friend, okay? Oh, take that guy for example.
You mean that couple?
No. I know, I mean the guy that wishes they were a couple.
What is your point?
My point is, call Sheila, Ray. Call her right now, move your day-date to tonight, play the entire thing aloof, and no matter what you do, kiss her at the end. Because friends don't kiss.
All right. Aloof. Straight to voicemail.
Ouch. Hope you're not too late. We may already be girlfriends.
Really? How will I know?
Look, it doesn't matter, okay? If you feel yourself going there, walk away.
Where'd you come up with this theory?
Some chick effed me up in high school bad.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse you! I saw you flirting with me out there. How'd you do that to your boyfriend?
Who, him? We're just friends.
Oh, no, I never